I think that the fact that they're going to cut seven people is going to make everyone else try very much harder, making the process of this a lot like a better hockey experience, making the challenge of playing against all these players harder, getting rid of like not the weaker ones, but the ones that don't have the compete level that other ones do, getting rid of them, making the compete level higher, so it's a better hockey experience for all of us.